for LSU. Since September 24th,
no, seriously.
No Claiborne, 99 yards at West Virginia. And it is the longest return for LSU, 100 yard return.
Since 1981, you said that.
October 17th, 1981 versus Kentucky.
Spelled out USA. So this is USA landing a man on the moon. This is badass. No, really.
It's cool. That's the lunar module.
The limb.
Understand that this guy is a huge fan of the band.
Yeah, I don't blame him.
And of Spence.
Unbelievable.